My dear sister, thank you for being there for all of us. You are such a blessing to our family, friends, and all your sheep. May God continue to shower His abundant blessings upon you. We all love you.
Hi, Lenny. Thank you for all you have done for us, for our family, for our friends, and even stranger. You're such an inspiration to us, and may God continue to use you to transform life. We love you. Bye.
Dear Reverend Lenita, you have been such a good, caring, and superb sister for so many years. We prayed and thanked the Lord for such wonderful blessings. May God bless you with many more years to come. Amen.
感谢宝父牧师来本堂，主要是带领洛林团契的查经以及探访的事工。他热心有爱心，为长辈病痛者在线上，或是在视频慰问他们，为他们祷告。宝父牧师非常虔诚的待人，谦卑的服侍人，是一位好牧人，善待他的群羊。他待人很温柔，有一种强大老火能融化我们的心。老火是与生俱来的内在的品质与外在行为的总和，有温柔的心。
在待人接物上总是散发着智慧的光芒。阿们，谢谢。宝宝牧师，你好吗？好久不见你哦，我们想你哦。宝宝牧师，好吗？有天天吃饭吗？不要天天吃面包哦，要照顾好自己呀，要坚强。宝宝牧师，还记得我们吗？你有没有好好照顾你的背呀？
还痛嘛，然后就是你要加油，要坚强哦。还有上帝与你同在。牧师平安，好久不见。牧师时间过得好快哈，不知不觉你就已经在古晋服侍有半年多了。谢谢牧师过去在我们新怀家牧养我们的时候给予我们的关怀、关心、爱心，也教导我们。 更加认识主耶稣，让我们的灵命渐渐的成长。牧师，我们谢谢你，我们也谢谢牧师。每次你无论多忙多赶时间，你看到我们的时候，你都会停下来跟我们挥挥手，给我们一个笑容，给我们问候，这都成为我们很大的鼓励。牧师，谢谢你，我们爱你，基督会快乐。
Happy Pastor's Appreciation Day, Reverend Gabriel. I would just like to use this video as a way to thank and appreciate all that you've done for us at the English MJYF. Even though you've only been with us for 6 months, I think everyone here can say that you have really impacted us and made a strong connection with us. Thank you so much.
Hi Reverend Gabriel, we miss you from Young Adults EMC. So on this special Pastor Appreciation Sunday, we just want to thank you for being the role model that we looked up to at Young Adults. We are forever grateful for the teachings and also the companionship that we have shared together. We pray that you and Wanling continue to remain steadfast and be faithful to God and also have the time to rest and also the time to work zealously for God. So we hope that you enjoy this special day for you and God bless.
Hello, 迪牧师。 我首先在这里先感谢你为我们整个青年团契在这几年来的付出，我也很感恩神差派你成为我们的指导。我在这几年里面看到你为我们团契的付出，也谢谢你像父亲一样的爱我们、保护我们、守护我们、包容我们，还有爱我们。所以是你的教导和引领能够让我们在主的爱里彼此成长。 同时，你也教会了我们如何去爱，如何去守护，如何去保护我们身边的人。所以，我仅代表 整个信心堂青年团契对你说一声谢谢你，我们爱你，丁牧师。
Hi Reverend Ting, thank you for being our chaplain, and thank you for supporting us. And every week, you have kept coming to give moral support to the BB ministry. A big thank you, and we love you.
Thank you, Pastor Finson, for being the chaplain of the Girls Brigade for the last few years. Even though this is your first posting and you've never had experience with the brigades, but you bravely took it up. And I know it's been challenging, but you've never said no, even when it's a last minute assignment. And you've been very open to learning a lot of things that you had no experience with, but you have given us wonderful and encouraging messages to the girls as well as to the officers.
非常感谢汪礼英传道对我们少年人的指导与栽培，花许多心思了解少年人的需要，与孤儿们一起筹备职员训练会，使职员们在灵运生活及领导能力上获益良多。愿主赐福于传道，加添他力量与勇气，传扬主的道。
走天路是不容易的，总是要谦卑顺服。愿仅有的时间做你应该做的事，走在神计划的道路。Finson， 愿你力上加力，能上加能，如鹰展翅上腾。
Finson， 耶和华是你的牧者，在牧养的路上呢是不容易。愿上帝给你Finson智慧能力，继续为主发光，成为众人的祝福。